years back, I saw a magician with 1, 2, 3, 4 pokes here. And he said to me, I'm going to show you a beautiful trick. And that time he tells me that, he said, and you can look at the poker chips, because when I have 4 poker chips, look real well. On that time, he throw one away and he catch them. One here. And he has 3 in the other hand. He said to me, when I have 3 here and 1 there, I can throw one and he catch another one here. Here's one here, and 2 there. And that time I think, oh, he do something very strange with his hand. So I throw one hand and then he did like this. I saw it. I said, you have 1 poker chip in this hand. He said, no, I have only 2 poker chips here and 2 there. And that time he throws one and he gets one here in his hand. And the last one, he press to the table, press. And it was gone. But he takes 1 last one here. And that was the guy with the 4 poker chips.